He's presenting evidence. It's a presentation of the record. It's the office of the one-on-one discussion which exists in man. A sculptor can make square wheels on a canvas to express the futility of war. And so it is in every one of us. Knowledge is very specifically something that belongs to each individual in his own way. The book of knowledge has never been written, nor will ever be written for man. Something nature doesn't need, it's already written for nature. So let's talk a little bit about a problem that comes to a man as an artist. Suppose you were assigned to say, and what one of the commissions would be, what is a university? And instead of being given a program, say that a university should be for so many people, a lot of you must have so many books, you have to have so many classrooms, you've got to have a student center, and we have to have schools for the profession. Think in terms of university as though it never happened, as though it isn't here. Do you have nothing to refer to? Just the sense of a place, but a specific library. He said it was the central library. He says that the library of the university is like the apartments. It is also the circumstances of living. And what forms, as it were, are not the dates or what happened, but in what way he discovered man to the circumstance. It's a golden gospel clause, which if you can put your fingers through,